Hey everybody, I'm back. I am playing Kerbal Space Program because I want to. So, okay, let's start a new game. Sandbox, yay! Samus, Le Uber, Gold of Stuff. There we go, okay. So, we're gonna start. Let's just do. I want to get to space, so first is. We're going to build a rocket to go to space. Whether it works, probably not, but we'll try it anyway. So we're just going to do this. We're going to add a bunch of stuff to it, but we're going to add you there. Add a tiny like rocket there. Okay. Propulsion. We need propulsion. Whatever propulsion is. That. There we go. Okay, so we've got a tiny little rocket with a little thing for the thing, and it goes like that anyway. And stuff. And what we get actually, what we might need is kind of. I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional. Don't worry about that, people. Okay, this is called a decoupler. It makes it go. Poof. That's when you're in space. Okay, so you want a decoupler there. So then now you can, bam. Okay. So we decoupled some stuff. What we're gonna need is a parachute. Gonna need one of the. That is a tiny little parachute. We're gonna need a bigger parachute because we've got a bigger spaceship. Okay. Where is. There is something that does some stuff in here. I'm pretty sure. Control? Yeah, SSS module. Okay, you can go there and a parachute on top. That looks like this now. Okay, now this is our basic rocket so far. I don't know if it's gonna work, but it should. Probably not. But it should. Then what you're going to want to do is grab this and shove that right there. So now what you've got is like your pod with your three people in the top, tiny little engine to power the pod when needed, and to decouple the pod away from the tiny little engine so you could, I don't know, do some stuff. I'm going to be a bit optimistic here and hope we get to the moon. What we're going to need is some like ways of turning that. So what you're going to want to do is add the fins to the bottom base of the engine as low as possible to keep the alignment perfect. And then what we're going to do, we're going to need some more propulsion. So because it's only a tiny rocket, we're going to just stick with three of those. Will that do? Nah, fuck it, let's go four. Why not, eh? Why not? Okay, you can have like four of these things, more fuel tanks, because we're going to need a hell of a lot of fuel to get this baby up into space. Okay, we've got some engines, and I guess they're good ones, but they seem like they'll do the trick. And then just to be sure, because this isn't going to be enough, the R10 fuel booster. Okay, then what we're going to need is a fuel booster, which will boost us a bit more up into space and stuff. So what you're going to want to do is kind of stick that midway. It doesn't really matter, but that's how I do it. Okay, yeah, I've got a decoupler for that. That's good. Then, because it's going to rattle like crazy, I can assume we're going to need one of the. We're going to need these. So you're going to want to kind of fasten them together, and then if you're a bit paranoid, then you can fasten that to that there. So then now they're all connected, so it shouldn't. Wobble. I don't know why I'm telling you this, because I'm not a professional at this game, but I can try. Then I guess like they can go there for a bit of turning of turnings, and then we're gonna have this to which will disengage and stuff. So you want that like there, and also height doesn't really matter, but I have it higher because it gets you closer to the space stuff. I don't know. That's it. Okay, let's think, Sam. What else do I need? This. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna put another one. I'm gonna put another set of these in. These are in three try. So we want try again, which is try away mode and stuff. Ah, I went right past it, didn't I? There we go. Okay, it's telling me that I have no choice. Of how I want my rocket, so okay, I'm gonna have to manually add them on because it's gay like that. So we're gonna manually add the rockets. Okay. Seems pretty fine. That seems like it should work, yeah? It looks like it should. I don't know whether it will. Okay, what we're gonna wanna do is launch it into space now. Earlier I was fiddling wow, that is a pretty beastie looking rocket. Earlier I was fiddling around with this game and somehow I managed to orbit the sun. And I don't know how I done that. Okay. So, prime the engines. Throttle at maximum. You wanna turn on your SAS and your whoa, that doesn't look good so far. They are wobbling like crazy. Anyway, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, yeah. We're going to space. Space. Okay, and then what we're going to do is get a bit of an arc towards it. Engines are overheating. That's not a good sign. So you want to control the throttle a little bit. I am a professional, and you're my cadets. We are going to space. And that is our mission. This is mission one. Once we're in space and we're confident of getting into space, then I'll do another video where I'm gonna try and get to the moon. I am too confident for this. Okay, the moon's over that way. We wanna go that way. Okay, oh shit. Turn it off. What am I doing? Do a U-turn. Oh shit. There we go. Turn the SAS back on. SAS, you are lying to me. You're going to kill me, aren't you, SAS? Oh dear. Okay, well, abandon ship. Oh wow, I still have a little rocket left. Look at that little rocket. Man, you're going to save the day with that little rocket there. Disengage. Woo! Wee! Disengage! Get out of here! Why am I not getting off? The parachute does nothing! Okay, end flight. Okay, we're gonna restart, and we are doing that again because I fucked up. So then, what we're gonna do then, we're gonna fast forward the time and have the moon directly above us. So then that way, it kind of works in our favour. I think. See, there we go. The moon is right there. That is our target, people. Even though I said I just want to get to space. 3, 2, 1, space. We are going to space. Okay. Just keep launching, and we'll see how things go from there. Engines are overheating. Remember, you control that fuel, otherwise your engines go kaboom, and we're all dead. Okay, we're going to the moon. Maybe. Probably not. Fuck it. Full throttle that thing. Who cares about heat? We're going to do this. Okay, whoa. A bit close to the critical thing. Okay, let's turn it up a little bit more. Turn it down a little bit more. Controlling the fuel is what we wanted to aim for. Something went pop. Okay. So, when we get down to, like, I'd say a quarter of fuel, I'll engage the second engine. Well, the second stage of engines. Third? I don't know. I am not a space person. Okay, I'm gonna crank you back up to get you a bit faster into the space. Space. Alright, okay, we're gonna engage engine number 3. I guess this is. Well, stage number 3. Engaged. Okay. Then what we're gonna wanna do is just full throttle that, then just to waste the fuel in there. So it doesn't matter, we've got this tiny little engine to pull the rest of us there. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I don't think this is gonna work. I really don't. Oh god, danger of overheating. Okay, what we want to do is, I don't know what to do with myself, but I've got into space. Yay me. Wow, they are vibrating like crazy. What the fuck is my spaceship doing? Okay, get me into space quicker thing. Well, already I'm in space, but you know what I'm saying. I see you, moon. You should be mine. To conquer! Okay, turn the thing down. Control that heat. I don't understand. How can they overheat if you're in space? Space is, like, ridiculously cold. So an engine overheating would be very slim. Or the likelihood of it overheating is. Okay, we're just gonna plow our engine all the way through there. We've got some funky space music playing to let us know we are in space. Because we're space people. Okay, we are going. We are running out of fuel now. Then we're going to engage Hofrul and engage this. Oh fuck! You are not working in my favour. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you doing this to me? Oh Jesus Christ! Really? Oh, that was going so well. Oh fuck! Damn it! No, no. That's fine. You know what? That is fine. That's fine. Let's fast forward, and we're going to see where this goes. Yep, back down to Earth. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm going to die. Okay. We're going to fall, and don't worry, we've got a parachute, so we're perfectly fine. We're not going to die. See? Parachute. When shall I activate? I'll activate when I get a bit closer to Earth. When I get to about 1,000 meters, roughly. Activate! Jesus Christ, now I'm gonna die. I'm sorry, I tried. Oh, nice! I successfully went into space and back down again and survived. So we're gonna exit the flight and then we're gonna go and do the assembly area. Okay, this check. There's one that kind of worked. And I made that. I can't find it. Oh, nice, it's on my other save, isn't it? So, I think the problem lies with these fins, I think. So maybe if I just remove them entirely. Shall we try again? Yeah? No? What do you all say? You know, we're gonna add some more boosters, because why the hell not? Boosters. Right, copy me, and we shall succeed. Put them a little bit closer to there. Then what you can do, you can grab some more, and we just shove them right there. Then, because we... Oops. Oh, my God. Okay. About there, I guess? Sure. It's these I wanted to move, but alright. Yeah, you back there. Launch attempt number 2. Well, really, it's like attempt 4,000 for me. Okay, full throttle. Where is the moon and stars? Okay, we're gonna fast forward until we get to the... Oh shit, that's way too fast. Moon? Okay, that's about doable, right? Oh fuck, I overshot that. That's okay, the moon's right there. Fucking go for it. We're going for it. All this fuel to get to space. Space. Oh shit, look at all that, all this here. I think we're going to die. Oh dear. Don't overheat on me, bitches. Do not overheat on me. I saw you got to the critical thing then. Please don't overheat. We are doing this. Oh, we're gonna make it. Probably not. We are going to space. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really fucked up now. Oh god. Okay, we're gonna turn you down a bit. I think we are making progress. It looks like the moon is slowly getting closer to us. Slowly. Alright, okay, we're gonna activate engine, whatever you wanna call that one. We're gonna activate that like in a second. So, well, screw it, we might as well activate it now. Boom! More power. Okay. This is going to run out of fuel. Yep. Now I can crank you all the way up because you've got a cold engine. So cranking, cranking, cranking. Turn you down. Pro. Pro. Right now. Considering, you know, I haven't really got that far into space, really. The amount of fuel I've used haven't got me that far. Look, I can still see the flipping place I came from. It's not looking good for me. Okay, control that fuel. Hopefully, without... Oh, man, I just remembered I ain't got any fins for that. Shit, am I going to turn? Ah, screw it. Turning's overrated anyway. Who needs to turn when you crash and die? Oh shit, overheating. More power! Oh shit, overheating! More power! Yes! See, we are professionals in the space careers and stuff. Okay. Shit! Why are you... Why don't you like me? Why do you not like me? Let's see what view they got. Well, hey, Fred, it appears we are bound. Because all I can see is a spinning light show and me spinning around Earth. Oh dear God. We are dying, Fred. Please don't say that. Don't say that. Okay, what we got? Oh, capsule. Oh, wow. Oh, we might as well fast forward and see how we do and stuff. Are we coming back to Earth? Sweet, we are going to land this, and I totally meant to just waste a lot of money going up and coming back down, because I'm a pro and stuff, yeah. I'm going to die. What's that? There is something telling me that I own something there. Oh dear. Back down to Earth we go, I guess. Maybe on episode 2 I shall try and build a plane rather than just go in space, because I have no idea how to build stuff. Yep. Bring on the fire. Bring on the fire. What's that? What's all these lines? What? Oh, there's some planets in the pistons. Oh well, I got so close to the moon and fouled. well, we're coming into landing, I think, eventually. Activate. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd the parachute go? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I killed 3 of them again. That's like 20 I've gone through. Oh dear. Anyway, I best end this episode. Like, favorite, subscribe if you enjoyed and you want me to make more. And I shall make more. This game's quite awesome. It's on Steam. It's amazing. So anyway, cue outro if you use it. Cue outro music. Like, favorite, subscribe if you enjoyed it. I'll see you again next episode. Remake. Goodbye.